A car had mounted the pavement and narrowly missed my boyfriend and hit me from behind at 40 miles an hour. I sustained a traumatic brain injury. I had fractured the vertebrae in my neck. I'd just graduated from university and I was incredibly excited to start a new year and a new chapter of my life, to now be disabled.